Alicia Keys, welcome to T4.
Thank you. How are you?
I'm good. How are you, beautiful lady?
Good.
Looking
thank you.
You awesome.
Too. Thank you.
Now we've just stolen you because you're about to go and present the Soul Train Awards.
I'm actually going to host the awards with Babyface. So
yes.
That's going to be a lot of fun. I think it's my first time hosting a whole show.
So now you're going to be in London in a couple of months for the Urban Music Festival.
Exactly.
Are you looking forward to that?
I'm always looking forward to coming to London. I mean, you know, London, I have very fond memories. The first couple of times I came, it took some adjusting for me to understand London.
Mm-hmm.
And now that I understand it,
you get it.
I love it.
You love it.
I get it.
Because of course you performed at the House of Commons, didn't you?
I did.
And you dealt with them, let me tell you. My ex-boyfriend at the time organized it. He was
really?
A politician. Yay.
Well, well, well.
What was wonderful about that is that, you know, with your music, it has transcended so many sort of barriers and so many different people listen to it.
Thank
you. Did you expect that?
That's something that I always hoped for.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever people would ask me, because they would always try to say, well, what demographic are you trying to... Ugh, and I was like, I don't want to just be stuck in one place. I always hope that a lot of different types of people would
get
listen to the music.
Totally.
And when I do shows and stuff, that's the most fun for me, to just watch the diversity of the audience.
Yeah. Well, the single, If I Ain't Got You...
There you go.
Now, was that written about anybody in particular?
You know, the song came from a lot of different things.
Mm-hmm.
It came from inspiration of just the things that I was going through in my life and the way that things felt so topsy-turvy and upside down, and I was just realizing...
What's important.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I really feel like this song is one of the most important songs I've ever written so far.
Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I... Now you're doing so well, I'm sure there are lots of people that want to work with you. Is there anyone out there that you think, I'd like to work with that person?
Yeah, there's a couple of people that I would love to work with, like Prince, for example. Mm. I would love to write with him.
So, have you called him up? Because I know you don't mess around when you want something to happen. Pick up the phone yourself, do you?
Well, I say that it's definitely, I would say it's a not impossible.
Okay, I believe you.
Wink, wink, hint, hint.
Watch this space, shall
right?
we say. Next album, I'm sure. Well, have a great time at the Soul Train.
Thank you.
Let's leave you to it.
Thanks for coming to visit me.
Can you believe we flew all this way just for you?
That is, Lisa. I feel very special.
Because you are. Well, have a great afternoon and good
thanks
to see
a lot.
Alicia Keys.
Yeah.